Grace Holmes presenting her business plan, Jay Cliff.
Okay. Hello, Sharks. This is our business plan, Jay Cliff. And it's different from other buildings or anything because we want short prices for you to come to your store and buy a lot. We want high prices some stores just to get more money. But we just want money to stay in business right now. And we need your help because our business hasn't started yet. So we have icons for our t-shirts and pants and hats and all of that. We have our icons that we don't really like for some clothes. Some people just want to stay regular. And we need you, Sharks, because if we don't have you, we'll go in business for a little bit, but then our ratings will get all the way down and we'll be out of business and have to find a job. But if we have you, we're going to go up and stay in business for quite a few years. And we need you, Sharks, to help us contact and to help give us money for these people over here, TV ads, radio talks, computer ads, billboards, to magazines. And we need that stuff for people to recognize our company. And we have these over here. We need slogan made. We need to let people know it's only for kids. And our age group is up to 6 to 19. And we just need these boring stuff kicked out of the way and let Jay Cliff deal with it. And we need you. We just don't want JCPenney or Bloomingdale's. JCPenney just wants too many high prices for you guys to get it. Bloomingdale's, you don't brag about it, okay? You brag about our store. And if our shark right here signs this, then we'll be in business. And we need money for these people right here. Okay. Harry Johnson, commercial maker.
Show the card.
He will help us with our commercials on the TV, so we need to call him. And we got Casey Cole, who is the color maker. She can design any type of color for us. And we need Ashley Yalka. She is a radio ad maker. She can talk with us and say great things about our store. And we need Kima Beverly, magazine maker. She is the best in town and everybody loves her stuff. We need Johnny Mascow, billboard maker. He makes the best billboards. Casey Laca, computer ad maker. She will get us really good on the computer. And we don't have a building yet, so we need to get a building agent that has extremely low prices but really good buildings. We need Jack Aza, building agent. And we need to call these people in the past few days, because if we don't get those people right away, they are going to be out of business. And we need $1,050 for our business plan, because we need to pay these people so they could work with us. Are you in?